got a lot of people that care about me, and it's going to disappoint them to hear that I did this. I would like to apologize to each and every one of them. Just a broken guy.
A long, long got a few screws time
loose,
ago,
I guess. Never really knew
I can
it
still
until now.
Remember how
I'm
that music
I'm down to 2,100. I started like 30-something.
Green Bay said you had 2,100 pounds of fuel left.
That I could make those people dance.
I don't know what the
maybe
burn,
they'd be
burn
happy
burn
for
out
a while.
Is like on,
but February
a
made
but,
me shiver
yeah,
with
quite
every
a bit
paper I deliver.
Okay.
Bad news.
There is
the
runway just off your right
I
side in about a mile. Do you see that?
Step.
That's McCord Field.
If I cried
oh
when
man, those guys were
rough.
Me up if I tried landing there. I think I might mess something up there
something
too. I wouldn't want to do that. Oh, hopefully. Oh, they probably got anti-aircraft.
No, they don't have any of that stuff. We're just trying to find a place for you to land safely.
Yeah, not quite ready to bring it down
so
just
bye
yet, but
bye
holy
bye
smokes, I gotta stop looking at the fuel because it's going down quick.
Okay, Rich, if you could start a left-hand turn, and we'll take you down to the southeast, please.
This'll be the day that I die.
This is probably like jail time for life, huh? I mean, I would hope it is for a guy like me.
And, right now he's just flying around.
Did you write
and
love and do you
he
have
just needs some help controlling his aircraft.
Above, if the Bible tells us so.
How
do you believe in rock and roll? Can music save your mortal soul? And can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, cause I dancing in the gym, you both kicked off your shoes. Man, I dig those rhythmic blues. I was a lonely teenage bronc and buck with a pink carnation and a pickup truck. But I knew I was out of luck for the day. The music died. I started singing bye bye, Miss American. I drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye and singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Probably the best bet is that runway
this'll
just
be the day that I die.
Again, that's McCord Field.
Now for 10 years we've been on our own, and moss grows fat on a rolling stone. But that's not how it used to be. When the jester sang for the king and queen in a coat he borrowed from James Dean, and a voice that came from you and me. Oh, and while the king was looking down,
the jester
stole his thorny crown. The courtroom was adjourned.